like magnets because it's like magic. A magnet is a unique metal piece. Some metal objects towards it. Not all metals can be pulled by magnets. However, metals like iron, cobalt, nickel can get attracted to magnets. How do magnets work? A magnet has two ends. They're called poles. One end is called the north pole, and the other is called south pole, just like Earth. The north pole's usually marked with N for north and colored in red. The south pole is usually marked with S for south and it's colored blue. If you try to put two magnets with the same ends together, they will push away from each other. But if you take a North Pole magnet end and put it near a South Pole magnet end, they will pull towards each other. It is because opposite poles attract each other. All magnets have a magnetic field on both ends. Things that are attracted to magnets are called magnetic objects. If a magnetic object, like a paperclip, enters a magnetic field, it is pulled towards the magnet. Magnetic fields even work underwater. A strong magnet can even attract a magnetic object through a table. Magnets are everywhere. Now we know what a magnet is, we should appreciate how important they are in our world. They can be found in compasses, microwaves, electric fans, earphones, speakers, and nearly all electric machines. Goodie!